a scary scene on Long Island when a car came crashing through a pediatrician's office. That accident around 12:45 this afternoon in Valley Stream. Police are looking into whether the driver accidentally put the car in drive instead of reverse. There are no reports of any injuries.